lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Overtake the safety car, you may. Speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Up to the field a bit, we're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. standing in water, we might be able to get onto the intermediates. stop to go. One stop left in this strategy. Seconds. But it's going to take a while to clear the standing water off the line. Don't start thinking about slicks just yet. car behind her started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. Left of this rain, then we think it's going to dry up. 10 minutes. The distance. perfect situation, but I don't think we have cause to move on to a different tire yet. On these tires. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Pitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. We think this rain should stop sometime in the next few laps. The dry line will come in quickly, so don't waste any time getting back up to speed. Dry seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Ready to go racing again? The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car, in this lap.